Hey everyone, what is up? Welcome back to another video. Now in this video, I'm going to be teaching you all how you can convert images and pictures into either paintings or sketches. Now this can be a really fun photo editing trick that you can do. Now I'm going to show you all how to do this step by step. Now before I get into this video, I just want to mention that if you do want to check out some other photo editing videos and learn some other photo editing information, I'll leave playlists and videos in the description below, so go ahead and check that out. But apart from that, let's get right into the video. So as you can see over here, this image is a painted image of another image that I used. As you can see, the hills in the image in the back are painted, the trees are painted, the lady is painted, and overall, this looks just like a painted image. Now, if I swipe left over here, this is the original image that I used to create this painting. As you can see, it looks realistic, and every single detail is shown in this image. If I swipe left to the painting, you can see that every single thing that is shown in the image is now a painted version of that. Now, right over here is a picture of Steve Harvey. And if I swipe left over here, this is the painted image of him, all right? As you can see, every detail in this picture have now been painted and it looks just like a painting. Now, I'm going to be showing you all how sketches look. Right over here is an image of a car driving on the road. And if I swipe right over here, you can see that it looks more like a sketch that someone drew on paper. The last example is an image of this city. As you can see, if I swipe left right now to my next image, this is a sketched image of the city. Now, I'm going to be teaching you all how to do this right now. The first thing that you want to do is you want to download an app called Remini AI Photo Enhancer. Basically, this is the app that you can use to convert your photos into the paintings and the sketches. If you do want to install this app quickly, I'll leave a download link in my description below, so go ahead and check that out if you're interested. Now, when you open the app, you'll be taken to a page that looks something like this. As you can see, they have many different options. They have Enhance, Enhance Plus, Video Enhance, Descratch, Paint, and more options over here. Now, if you do want to get the specific painting option, all you gotta do is select the button that says Paint at the bottom right over here. After that, all of your images will pop up, and basically what you want to do is you want to select the image of your choice. So for example, let's select Steve Harvey for the painting. Now, if you have not bought the paid version of the app or bought the subscription of the app, you will need to fully watch an ad first to get the task. Now, after you finish watching your ad, the AI of this app will automatically convert your image into a painting or whatever thing that you selected. It has a line in the middle, and on the left side it says before, and the right side it says after. Basically, this line is something that you can move around to see the differences in the image, alright? This is the original image. If I slide all the way across, this is the image with the effect on top. After you've decided whether or not you like the image, to save the image, at the top right corner, there's a button with an arrow and a line underneath. All you gotta do is click that, and it will save to your camera roll. Now to convert an image into a sketch, all you gotta do is select the button that says more at the bottom right corner and select the button that says sketch at the 7th spot. After that, select the image that you want. For this example, I'll be using the car again. Alright, you gotta watch another ad, and after that you'll be taken to the editing page again. Alright everyone, so after I finish watching the ad, you can see the before image is on the left side. And the after image has converted every single detail of this car into a sketch. Now to save the image, at the top right corner, once again, just hit the save button, and it will save to your camera roll. Now the Remini app has a lot more options to offer. As you can see over here, they have lots of different things that you can do to edit your photos, and different things that you can do to edit videos too. So it is that simple to convert photos into paintings and sketches. That is about it for this video. If you have any questions, please comment them down below and I'll make sure to answer them as soon as I can. But apart from that, thank you all so much for watching. Please leave a like on this video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all next time.